Zippity doodah, beautiful day, great to be alive. Hey, what's up everyone? This is Chris Brown here again. As you can see, I'm hanging out here at the Polynesian Resort here today at Walt Disney World. And what we're gonna do in this section is we're gonna talk about your offline lead generation. So what you've done so far with us is you've gotten started with the tools to be able to adapt to today's new economy, right? So it might sound a little strange for me to talk about offline advertising. Now, the thing is about a lot of online marketers or internet marketers, they're just like online marketers and that's all that they do. I use both methods. I'm online, I'm offline, I'm mobile, I'm not an internet marketer. I'm just an advertising agency. If you went back 100 years ago or so, somebody wouldn't say, well, I'm a newspaper marketer. No, they're just a marketer, right? They sell stuff. And so that's what I do with you, is I help you to sell your stuff, both in online, offline, mobile, and all the different medias that we can use, okay? Now, when it comes down to offline marketing media, the internet is awesome. It's great. As you know, I love it. I'm a big fan of it. We need to use these tools to be able to adapt to today's new economy, right? However, the internet is not effective. What it is efficient, meaning that you will be able to sell, you'll have a higher percentage of sales when you use offline advertising methods. However, when you use the internet, it's efficient, so you'll be able to get in contact with way more people in such a shorter time period because of email, social media, pay-per-click advertising, all the different advertising methods that the internet does provide us. But when it comes down to offline advertising, there was some research that was done. It was done by Nielsen Data. And what they showed us that for every dollar that we spend in print advertising, it's going to yield us as much as about $20 in return. It averages from about $7 and some change to about $20. So as you can see here, this is why we want to use offline advertising as well, because it has a really high return on investment. Now, what we also know is with the technology tools, we also know that the average person, and this study was done by Oracle, and it shows that 77% of people do not buy until they have been contacted by you by at least two different marketing channels. What that means is email, social media, text message marketing, you know, stuff like that. And 30% have not bought until they are exposed into by three or more marketing channels. So that's why we want to use print advertising or offline advertising to maybe generate a lead. And then once we have that lead, we're following up with email, text messages, mobile marketing, voice broadcasting system, social media, direct mail, personal phone calls, you know, and all the different tools that we have available for you. So if you look down on the page below, what you'll see is you'll see the different campaigns that you can utilize that are offline advertising campaigns, and you can go ahead and just start going through those. We need to generate some leads. But in order to do that, we're also going to use mobile marketing. We're going to at least set up the different online lead generation systems that we have. So we got mobile marketing capture leads, we got full pre-recorded phone presentations, we've got squeeze pages, landing pages, capture pages, again, social media, and all these tools to be able to capture the lead. But when we advertise offline, at least in the beginning, we are going to seem more trustworthy, because again, offline advertising is effective, it is not efficient. Where the internet is efficient, but not necessarily as effective as some of the other tools. But we want to use both of them. But again, you'll find everything down on the page below directly underneath this video. But I hope this information was helpful. Take care, everyone. Have a great day. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye now.